Jim Tennyson to come forward. He's going to do the swearing in. And Ms. Cook, and any of your family or anybody who would like to accompany you at this time, you can ask them to come.
Go ahead.
I just plead the oath of office. Ms. Cook, raise your right hand and repeat after me. I do solemnly swear.
I solemnly swear.
That I will well and truly.
That I will well and truly.
Perform the duties of council member.
Perform the duties of council member.
Of the city of Valdosta.
Of the city of Valdosta.
Best of my knowledge.
Best of my knowledge.
Skill and ability.
Skill and ability.
And as to thee shall seem.
And as to thee shall seem.
To the best interest and welfare of the city.
To the best interest and welfare of the city.
Without fear, favor, or affection.
Without fear, favor, or affection.
That I am not holder of any unaccounted for public money.
That I am not holder of any unaccounted for money.
Due to the state of Georgia.
Due to the state of Georgia.
Or any political subdivision.
Or any political subdivision.
Or authority thereto.
Or authority thereto.
That I am not holder of any office of trust.
That I am not holder of any office of trust.
Under the government of the United States.
Under the government of the United States.
Any other state.
Any other state.
Or any foreign state.
Or any foreign state.
Which I am by the laws of the state of Georgia.
Which I am by the laws of the state of Georgia.
Prohibited from holding.
Prohibited from holding.
That I am qualified to hold the office which I am about to enter.
That I am qualified to hold the office which I am about to enter.
According to the Constitution and laws of Georgia.
According to the Constitution and laws of Georgia.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the state of Georgia.
And the state of Georgia.
That I have been a resident of the city of Valdosta.
That I have been a resident of the city of Valdosta.
For the time required by the Constitution.
For the time required by the Constitution.
And the state of Georgia.
And the state of Georgia.
And the charter of the city of Valdosta.
And the charter of the city of Valdosta.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.